Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. Until I'm sure, when you're here, you'll have all the answers and truth you need.
Back at that lab, that tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on here, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Caving in!
Leon, help! Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right? No, Deborah!
No. How'd that even happen? Did she, like, turn?
No, this can't be happening.
Ew. And... of course, has to eat something disgusting. Dude, don't touch it. No. It's probably a good thing, to be honest.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! Dude, I better not get demolished off this. I'm just saying, like... the old Resident Evil games they made, like, so, that. I could just say that, okay? I don't want to say anything else besides that.
Deborah, where are you?
Oh.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Huh?
Okay.
What did it become, Green Lantern or something? Hang on. Wait. No, okay. Probably best if I just heal all the way up. Then I will pop this and push it. Am I pissed? Oh, okay, well, I guess I can't jump down there. For some reason. Stop trying to help her. Oh, geez, those cheeks. I'm good. I don't want to get demonetized today.
If you have any sympathy for her.
Put some clothes on. Here. Put some clothes on. Get off me. Yeah, I'm not getting out of this. Is he dead?
Thank you.
All aboard. Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Dude, I don't know which buttons for an X. Wait, who's that naked girl again? Seriously, if they're making this game, like, a remake of it, we need to put some clothes on. Keep the clothes on. So I'm not getting demonetized for this. I don't think that would've... How'd he dodge? This gotta be... I don't know how he dodge. This...
Hang on.
Dude, please tell me how he did a dodge. Somehow. Is it a circle or something? Whatever. I don't know how you dodge. I better get up fast. I was down. I couldn't get that. And also, I do not know how I dodge. There you go. I didn't see that. That just came down too fast. I pressed it. I gotta see another one. I dodge in this game. Yeah, I waited too long. Chopper.
No more tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me.
Thank you. Like, I'm sorry about her, though. I'm just saying, like, there's no way she's coming back, because she's got, like, copycat.
I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
her! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please! Please don't hurt her! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.
Jeez.